We are going to share our sentences.
When summer came, they played with all their toys outside and played in the pool with mud.
Nice. That sounds lovely. All right, Christian.
When the snow came down, we said, "Papa." Then Papa. And the white deer, got caught in the snow.
Why are we talking about snow? Very good, Christian. Jeremiah.
When summer began, they helped Dad tap the maple tree and catch sap in buckets for the reindeer.
Mm-hmm. We have a theme going on. It seems like we're hitting summer and we're talking about winter things, like reindeer, snow, deer. Deer aren't really winter. Olivia. Very good, Jeremiah.
When Easter came, we had a party and all my friends came and the adults hid the Easter basket.
Very nice. Helen.
Plan to go pretty tulips and catch balls and
work. Nice.
I love
tulips. I do too. Tulips are beautiful. Emma.
When fall finally came, I helped my dad rake the leaves and catch them in buckets.
Very nice. Em.
Joseph break the leaves and jump into the leaf pile.
Wow, we have two fall leaves sentences. That's wild. Do you want to go, Ella? I know your hand is up. You don't have to if you don't want to.
When summer came, they helped Papa pick the ripe fruit and dead buckets.
Yummy. Winchin. I'll get you next, Jonathan.
When summer came, they helped Mom make the great popsicles and the ice cream in the refrigerator.
Might want to put them in the freezer, though. They're not going to freeze in the refrigerator. Jonathan, do you want to go? Okay. Cole, do you have your hand up, bud? Okay, I'll get you next.
When summer came,